The Great Barrier Reef is one of the world's great natural wonders, and it's important we all do our part in protecting it for future generations. The Australian and Queensland governments are working with reef managers, traditional owners, industry, scientists, and communities to protect the World Heritage Area. Together, they developed the Reef 2050 Plan. It includes clear objectives to guide the delivery of outcomes for the area. A key initiative is the Reef 2050 Integrated Monitoring and Reporting Program, known as RIMREP. This program will help reef managers track progress against the plan and provide them with better information to support management decisions. It will also drive better alignment between existing programs while helping to fill monitoring and modelling gaps. As part of RIMREP, the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park Authority developed a new online Reef Knowledge System. The system allows users to easily access a wide range of information about the reef. This includes interactive maps, reports, datasets, monitoring and modelling information and guidance tools for managers. Over time, the Reef Knowledge System will be further developed to ensure it best supports management of the Great Barrier Reef.